out, stretch, same thing, because everything is all one. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
exactly. You feel me? This is called natural primal movement.
Oh, yeah, man. It's fresh. I can feel it.
All right, catch your breath.
I can feel it.
Catch your breath. One, two, three. Bam. One, two, three. Bam.
Now we're going quad. Three steps.
You're gonna pull this to your butt. Get that quad. One. Three.
I see you, AP. You got that camera, dude.
I was stretching in the sun because that's what worked for me. Ain't need no surgeries. Meditation while I'm bumping
hard. That's it. Right, now we're finna get to the workout. So real simple. We're gonna start with some push-ups. Dips. Squats.
All of them
8-10-12. 8-10-12. We'll show you how to do it. Though, you know what I'm saying? The cardio, we're going to run to it. Mama wish I had braids. All right. Remember when I'm stepping out, I grew around kids. DJ on weed, I thank God for those days. Three. In the street, I thank God for those days. Why they calling him the blues? Five. Rap about pain. Blues make me stronger, so that's part of my name. Seven. Nigga free, baby, part of my slang. Five. Excuse me. I'm in my vibe right now. When I get seven. Like this, I tend to get groovy. Better watch your step, don't scuff my kicks. Excuse me, I'm in my vibe right now. When I get like this, I feel like groovy. You better watch your step, don't scuff my kicks. Oh, yeah, yeah. Riding on the weak, that ain't part of my game. Get a G's back, baby, talking up the lane. If I ever fall in love, I pray she be the same. Yeah, yeah. Till then, a man won't come to the bank. Till then, I'm going 5 stars to the tank. Till then, I'm shooting for the stars to the bank. Yeah, yeah. Oh, that got me on his ear. Crazy. Only way I hit is to cry like mine. Same thing as a big, I don't need no time. Only way we kick it if they cry like mine.
Stepping out, I grew around K's. PBJ on weed, I thank God for those days. Contact in the street, I thank God for those days.
Yeah, but motherfuckers skip. Mastering the movements, they go straight to the weightlift.
Stiff. Yeah.
Feel me? Stiff. You feel me? There. You a nigga will lift 400 pounds and a die on some shit like this. You know what I'm saying? But this more natural to the body. This how the body really moves. You know what I'm saying? So you want
to... So you know what the way is, you already got to go to.
Nah, even with the weights, you want to do the same thing we're doing, but with weights. You feel me? Lunges, squats, you know what I'm saying? Incorporate that into your workout. And then, let's just say, you want your chest a little bit. So you go do some extra bench press. You feel me? Or you want to say you want to get your back right. You go do some extra, you feel me?
Yeah.
But never neglect the total body because muscles are never isolated. You know what I'm trying to say? They always moving together, always working together.
This day one, man. I don't know, man. We might turn this into a series, man. It's day one, man. We going crazy. Y'all
going crazy. You see what it is, man. Yeah.
Two more rounds, man. We got two more rounds. Come on.
I'm about to stir.
Hey, get it.
She'd rather be with a clown.
10, right to your squats. Catch your breath, deep breath, straight up, straight down. Second round, you gotta go a bit harder than you did the first round. All right, next one, rock it.
Stay in the backyard, pushing.
You know we stand on respect, you feel?
In the club, they get together in the studio, but niggas need to start getting together out here, boy, getting them workouts in, man. You know what it is. Health as well. Live House, Killer K, Bushy B, AP Raw Films. We get it in, boy. We get it in the studio, and we really get it in out here, man. New Live House shit coming soon, man. Shit. Nigga time.
I can't say nothing. Man, boy.
Yeah, boy.